Modafinil is a stimulant used to improve wakefulness in patients with sleep apnea, narcolepsy, or shift work disorder. In this video, let's find found. What is Modafinil? What is Modafinil used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking Modafinil? How does Modafinil work? How to use Modafinil? What is Modafinil? Modafinil, sold under the brand name Provigil among others, is a central nervous system stimulant medication used to treat sleepiness due to narcolepsy, shift work sleep disorder, and obstructive sleep apnea. It is sometimes prescribed off-label for treating ADHD. Originally developed in the 1970s by French neuroscientist Michel Jouvet and Lafon Laboratories, Modafinil has been prescribed in France since 1994. And was approved for medical use in the United States in 1998. In 2020, Modafinil was the 302nd most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with just over 1 million prescriptions. Modafinil is a stimulant used to improve wakefulness in patients with sleep apnea, narcolepsy, or shift work disorder. In this video, let's find found. What is Modafinil? What is Modafinil used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking Modafinil? How does Modafinil work? How to use Modafinil? What is Modafinil? Modafinil, sold under the brand name Provigil among others, is a central nervous system stimulant medication used to treat sleepiness due to narcolepsy, shift work sleep disorder, and obstructive sleep apnea. It is sometimes prescribed off-label for treating ADHD. Originally developed in the 1970s by French neuroscientist Michel Jouvet and Lafon Laboratories, Modafinil has been prescribed in France since 1994 and was approved for medical use in the United States in 1998. In 2020, Modafinil was the 302nd most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with just over 1 million prescriptions. Side effects. Black, tarry stools. Blurred vision or other vision changes. Chest pain. Chills or fever. Clumsiness or unsteadiness. Dizziness or fainting. Increased thirst and urination. Mental depression. Pharmacodynamic. Modafinil is a stimulant drug marketed as a wakefulness-promoting agent and is one of the stimulants used in the treatment of narcolepsy. Narcolepsy is caused by dysfunction of a family of wakefulness-promoting and sleep-suppressing peptides, the orexins, whose neurons are activated by Modafinil. The prexin neuron activation is associated with psychoactivation and euphoria. Modafinil is not indicated for complaints of lack of energy or fatigue, but it appears to be very helpful for some patients. Also, it has been used in the treatment of hypersomnia, a disorder in which patients lack the capacity for meaningful sleep and may require 10 or more hours per day. Recent studies have found that Modafinil may help recovering cocaine addicts fight their addiction. Mechanism of action. The exact mechanism of action is unclear, although in vitro studies have shown it to inhibit the reuptake of dopamine by binding to the dopamine reuptake pump and lead to an increase in extracellular dopamine. Modafinil activates glutamatergic circuits while inhibiting GABA. Modafinil is thought to have less potential for abuse than other stimulants due to the absence of any significant euphoric or pleasurable effects. It is possible that Modafinil acts by a synergistic combination of mechanisms, including direct inhibition of dopamine reuptake, indirect inhibition of noradrenaline reuptake in the VLP, and orexin activation. Modafinil has partial alpha-1B adrenergic agonist effects by directly stimulating the receptors. Half-life. 23 to 215 hours. Dose. Obstructive sleep apnea. Indicated to improve wakefulness in adults with excessive sleepiness associated with obstructive sleep apnea, OSA. 200 mg, POQAM. Doses up to 400 mg per day, given as a single dose, have been well tolerated. There is no consistent evidence that this dose confers additional benefit beyond that of the 200 mg per day dose. Narcolepsy. indicated to improve wakefulness in adults with excessive sleepiness associated with narcolepsy. 200 mg POQAM. Doses up to 400 mg per day, given as a single dose, have been well tolerated, but there is no consistent evidence that this dose confers additional benefit beyond that of the 200 mg per day dose. Shift work sleep disorder. Indicated to improve wakefulness in adults with excessive sleepiness associated with shift work disorder, SUD. 200 mg PO as a single dose, 1 HR, prior to patient's work shift. Safety advice. US FDA pregnancy category C. Animal reproduction studies have shown an adverse effect on the fetus, and there are no adequate and well-controlled studies in humans. But potential benefits may warrant use of the drug in pregnant women despite potential risks. That's all the information about Modafinil we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.